University of Nebraska-Lincoln biochemist Oleh Khalimonchuk took the ALS Ice Bucket Challenge.
Here we are.
But the research he does could lead to effective therapies for ALS and other degenerative diseases. ALS is a progressive disease that affects nerve cells in the brain and spinal cord, leading to paralysis and eventually death.
I don't know if we can find the cure, but we can probably find the factor that prevents the development of a disease, which is equally important.
In the lab, Khalimonchuk studies tiny worms that have neurons similar to those attacked by the disease in humans.
They are microscopic worms, free-living worms, really fun critters.
He's looking for clues about the role played by mitochondria, a powerhouse that generates the energy a cell needs to do its job.
We are interested in mechanisms of mitochondrial protection, so what cells came up with to keep mitochondria healthy and happy.
Improperly functioning mitochondria causes damage that accumulates over time. Khalimonchuk's team linked a mutation in a protein called OMA1 to ALS.
We're trying to find the mechanisms that underlie this dysfunction, specifically the OMA1 dysfunction in ALS or some other diseases as well.
A $1.4 million grant from the National Institutes of Health supports Khalimonchuk's work. He says the research is exciting and gratifying.
Since I was a grad student, I've been working in the mitochondrial field, so it's always something I've been passionate about. It's always fun to discover new things, and if they can help people, it's even better.